Hello, this is Matt Wright again, and just finished walking the dog. This is the third video in today's series of 23rd of December 2009, Wednesday. I had some other ideas, things to talk about. I hope you don't mind, and thanks for listening. And I appreciate you guys watching this stuff. Alright, Scout, let's go get you fed. We're gonna get you some wet food. Dog was happy to get out, that's for damn sure. Alright, don't mind the camera swaying again. I'm gonna get some Velcro in a short while and mount this shit up. Alright, well, what I was gonna talk about is different mystical spiritual abilities and gifts and figuring out their best use to help people in this world and on the other side, really. I've been going through that a lot. I've had a hard time figuring out exactly what to do with some of the things I can do and how they can help everyday, ordinary people. Like, I was thinking while I was walking Scouts that one thing that I've had happen that I can do anytime, anywhere, is when I stare into a person's eyes or just talking with them, looking in the eyes, their face starts changing. It starts turning in and superimposing other faces, passing by, fading in and out of each other. Maybe their past lives, maybe their future lives, who they're going to be. And another thing, I see energy coming out of them. Maybe it's an aura. You know, I don't know what to say about auras, but I've seen different colors and different people as far as the energy output they have. But that's what I see. I look in someone's eyes and that stuff, like it's like a shadow behind them is following them around. You know, I can see as they move their head like this, they're right behind their head, there's colors going back and forth. And then, you know, of course, the face thing. You know, how does that help people? You know, people talk about auras, but then every time you read about people's interpretations of auras, it's different. Everyone says auras are different. You know, our different color auras are different things for every person who tries to explain them to others. That's why I don't know what to do with it. You know, how is that helping people? How is that helping people? You know, I don't see. You know? I don't see how that helps people. You know, maybe there is a way it can help people, but if y'all have any ideas, let me know, please. That's just one of many. You know, another thing is, maybe it's kind of this, intuitive, too. And I come around people, and then I get flashes. Like, that's a good sign. I guess it's psychic ability. That's what I always made it out to be. Images flashing through my mind and stuff, like, and then if I lay it out to them, tell them what I see, I always trips them out because it's accurate. It's getting stronger and stronger all the time, so that's something I definitely could work with, you know, as far as applying it to help people. Oh, something else about the face thing and the aura. The person doesn't have to be there in person. I found out a long time ago, if I look at a picture on the computer screen or an actual photo or something in a book, a photo, if I look them in the eyes and look at their face, the same thing happens. The faces, different faces start going by, the different ones for each person, and different colors that bounce off behind them. You know, now that's something special. When I see that, I mean, if I could figure out how to apply that to help people and stuff, that's something I definitely could use. And the fact the person doesn't have to be there. I've done it with all kinds of people, you know, just looking at news articles on the internet and pictures of musicians and rappers and whatever, you know. I mean, it all is the same thing. I can read them like a book, you know. I don't know how I'll put it into use. Maybe Universal let me know. I don't know. I think my job is to be sort of a spiritual teacher. That's one of my jobs in this life. I definitely have a lot of wisdom I can pass out. I'm a good teacher, you know. And they say, you teach yourself by teaching others. And very, very true. Very true. I just want to be compassionate for people. That's all I really give a shit about. If I'm not serving others, I feel terrible. You know, I feel terrible. If I'm not busy helping other people in a good way, in a valid way, you know, I just feel totally worthless. I swear to God, I feel totally worthless. You know, I've felt like that all my life. Like, I'm driven to serve others, and I am. It's my job to serve other brothers and sisters in this world and the next. Look, we even serve the other side by helping them speak to this world, you know? Now, that's Jeremy's department right there. But I feel the ability kicking in on me, like I said in the other video. Like, Jeremy can hear him really good. I see images and stuff in my mind, and thoughts will pop into my mind and stuff, and things like that. But I don't know how that applies to people, you know, to helping people either. I mean, I guess I can find out a way to use that and improve on it. Hey, hell, maybe one day I might end